coming back at you with another video, and this time is who? Lil Dicky, the Cypher official video. All right, let's check it out. See what you're talking about. See if he can do his thing.
LD, aka whatever. Sometimes you gotta just let the flow speak for itself. See, back in high school, I ain't even know I could rap. So the hits late, but nobody throwing the flag. Gone fifth grade with a dicky open the snacks, because the kid made different like a joke in the rack. Now check it, never thought I wanna pass the bar, but I gotta get a fancy car. So I got up on the beat, beat on it like a van to spar, imparting the smarter art when I master bars. These weak bitches gotta leave, dicky dissing them all. To listen to y'all is sorta like a flick in the balls, for real though, cause they don't spit it real as D do. The kid come first like his dick a prequel. So look, if you really wanna get it, forget it. Genetically better than every pathetic competitor. Net and cheddar getting better, I'll get you wetter than Reddick. I bet I bend to get a begging, etc. Breath, now your man on Reddit, cause I'm rapping the flames. I'm hands on Wayne Krebit when I'm macking the dames, though. The lame bros better learn to make a single, or you main about to have these rappers playing some bingo. Yeah. So what you talking about? If this really stupid, tell me what the fuck is walking out. If Lil Dicky ruin rap, they pooping on his coffin now. So if you heard of a Jewish rapper, you know who they talking about. I don't think I need a Grammy, bro. I got two and they fairly old. The family demanding your man be a little wary, though. They know dude got a scary flow just like you do. Except they mean it different. Prefer my chicken white, that's for chicken and the women. Confessing that I'm hidden only cause I'm nice and spitting. But I'm used to getting used. You dudes, Aaliyah's kitchen. Hold up, the kid's so dumb to drink, pull up. He can't grow up. Your man got a thing for donuts. The flow nuts, about to make a jam. I go rust from Oakla, getting more bread than cold cuts. What up, bruh? That's why these hoes wanna get it. They be fucking with the kid, Joe Paterno is his name. I'm stern with the women, I'm a nerd. But I'm hitting on these curves like it's Griffey in the third. With these bitches, aight, the kids, aight, legit polite. I wife, nice juice, pipe smooth, cider with ice cubes. The white dudes known to be recording it right, you jabronis ride a stupid course lighter than ice cubes. Commercials, y'all worse than them. But these lucky bitches, they ain't gotta work again. All these chickens in the cribs like I birthed a hen. So I be overcoming definition, circumvent, you dig? Cause spit in a minute, I'm ripping shit up like a ticket stub and giving a clinic. These bitches isn't sick enough to get up in it, though. You should probably quit it, bro. Dude, it's been a ridiculous winter, particularly when it be switching the flow up. That's cash and now more black in me than basketball. Next line, LD's talking vaginal. They keep it hitting more walls than a racquetball. Yeah. So prepare for my libido. It's really fucking scary. Action Bronson in the speedo. It's really fucking scary. Magic Johnson near mosquitoes. But I'm nearly fucking there. These bitches about to feed me Cheetos. Cause I don't really like the mess. Pretty clear right here that the kike the best. Never scared nor embarrassed. Ask my ex. I got a bone like a freak. Kevin, where the sex? Whoa. Y'all heard about the kid with the Jew flow and Jew fro. Getting more sugar than glucose to do so. Called you destroyed from Pluto. My head's so big. Like I'm juicing with pool hoes. But look, if you thinking that this juice so nice, then you so right. You rappers looking Bruno's tight, the dude so bright. I'm rapping like a sumo fight, the knee slapping unexpected word of Juno's tight. I'm out.
Come on, Lil Dicky, you just killed it. Oh my god. Yes, if you liked it, subscribe, hit that like button, and tell me if he killed it, because he did. All right.